I think this is one of our all-time favorite songs. And I've said this before, so you guys gotta know the answer to this. Somebody in the audience, our name of our song is Crusader. What is the definition of a crusader? I cannot hear. What is the definition of a crusader? I was trying to tell a crusader. So a crusader, if you remember, from the crusades. So the definition of crusader is one who crusades. Don't forget that, one who crusades. All right, you guys ready? Hey, come on, we gotta make this song ball. Ready? All right, you guys ready? The Kolohe duo, make it away. It's almost like the ukulele is a part of it when I play, you know, and that's the great thing. the song. That was great. Okay. Oh. Yeah, we love this next song. We're going to play through the song that I wrote. I think I wrote this song in 2010 when I was hospitalized. I had this situation where I had this song. And resting at home, I thought of the song and wrote it. But what's so interesting about the song, if you understand music, most of the chords are 2 beats each. But there's a portion of the song where the music transcended to 1 beat. And it was basically the same chord, and it just did so perfect. So here we go. The kids play for you their version. Oh, are you guys ready, kids? All right, let's hear it. All right, here we go with Ukulele Concerto.
To see, she's the bride to be.
Yeah, I want to do it again, but I'm going to take the music away from it.